KNX is a bus system for building automation that offers all options from simple automations in the home to the control of entire building complexes. More than 300 manufacturers have now joined the open standard. KNX can offer a wide range of functions and devices. Today I would like to introduce the B.E.G KNX Occupancy Detectors. Our Gen6 KNX Occupancy Detectors are available in three different variants. The basic version is a cost-effective solution for simple requirements. The standard version is a comprehensive solution for common requirements, and the deluxe version as a premium solution for demanding requirements. The cost-effective basic variant is intended for rooms that are not used very often and were previously not integrated into the KNX system, such as social and technical rooms. These detectors can only be used for switching and have a light-dependent switching channel, as well as an HVAC channel, which can also be used light-dependently. The standard version covers all common requirements and is ideally suited for offices, corridors, industrial applications, schools, or underground car parks. Special functions of the KNX standard variant are depending on the model. Improved light measurement thanks to internal and external light sensors, the possibility of using offset values in control and switching mode, intelligent self-adjustment of the follow-up time and a short presence function, the possibility of controlling each sensor individually and thus realizing direction recognition, and security by means of a PIN code. Our detectors of the standard variant have one light, one slave and three HVAC outputs, which can be used in presence independent control operation, fully automatic or semi-automatic. With the RC Plus Next N outdoor motion detector, the three sensors can be individually adjusted or switched off. The LED in the anti-creep zone can illuminate in all RGB colors and can be used, for example, to illuminate the house number. All detectors of the deluxe variant have an integrated temperature sensor, via which the ambient temperature can be brought into the KNX system. This can then be used, for example, to control air conditioning or heating systems. The PD2N, PD4N, PD11 and the Indoor 180 wall occupancy detectors have an additional acoustic sensor that can extend the follow-up time or switch the lighting back on via noise. For large mounting heights, such as in warehouses, we have the PD9 grade high for a mounting high of up to 10 meters and the PD4 grade high for a mounting high of up to 16 meters. This has a telescope-like sensor which can measure the brightness reliably at these greater heights. The PD4 corridor was specially developed for corridors. Its oval detection range covers long corridors. Our PD2 and PD4 KNX detectors are available as ceiling-mounted and flush-mounted versions. The low installation depth made installation easier, especially with suspended ceilings. In addition, we offer a socket for our flush-mounted models, through which they become a surface-mounted version with IP54. Thus, we meet all mounting requirements. Last but not least, the wall occupancy detector Indoor 140L. It is an occupancy detector, push button and down light, with night and orientation light in one unit. The product database as well as the application description can be found on our website. ETS version 4 and higher can be used to parameterize BEG KNX detectors. Detectors of the standard and deluxe variants can also be remote controlled. You can either use a smartphone with the BEG app and the infrared adapter or the conventional BEG remote control. Another option is the Bluetooth infrared adapter. This is connected to the smartphone via Bluetooth and can also be used as a lux meter to precisely adjust the reflection factor. This was just a brief overview of the highlights of our Generation 6 KNX occupancy detectors. You will find a complete overview on our website.